The agenda. Finance.
Get away. Just didn't see that.
Someone read the agenda. Where's the bathroom for? Right away, Libby. Items to be discussed. The finance situation. Teachers' presents. Are they worth the bother? Yet another complaint about Hayward leaving his nipples on display.
Oh, Hayward!
Richard, that is disgusting.
See a doctor.
And the head boy has some important news. The new set of plans to remove Mr. B. Ian wants another moan about how rubbish we are again.
Surprise, surprise, he isn't even here. Typical Ian.
Typical Ian.
Typical
Ian. Oh. Money! It's a gas.
Silly of me.
Okay, well, where are we going to go? Even the Ivy?
No.
Some money for the year 12s.
Jamesy, leave it to me. Oh my god, she's done it again.
Oh gosh.
Good boy, Jamesy.
Libby?
Yes.
You're wonderful.
Thank you.
Typical. Oh,
wow.
I've got you a special drink.
Jamesy? That's too cold! Yeah. Oh, shut up and take the minutes. Call yourself secretary.
Haven't booked them. They all think we have, but I've got some guy on the cheap.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Loads. Excellent. Loads of rent all for us. I think we can do that trip to Brighton if you really want. That trip to Australia.
Australia,
yeah, we'll afford it. And these guys, right, are going to be all flipping nuts and drunk by the end of it. They're going to know what's going on. I missed a Bennett, but he's going to be, you know.
Swipe.
Exactly. We've, we'll just need to tie up Mrs. Cooper and then that'll be it.
We'll all be cool.
Right, is that.
I can't be bothered with this anymore. Any house captains want to say anything?
Yes.
Stockings, no. Foils?
Yeah,
no.
Yeah.
No.
Actually,
no.
I'm not
doing Tillings, no. Tenchleys?
I actually. No.
Good. Okay then. Well, come on, Jamesy, get us the meeting over.
Libby,
I'm
so sorry about.
Jeez, man.
Libby does my head in. I cannot stand her.
You know, we elect her. We know we need.
Yeah.
We need Jack Colby.
Yeah.
Oh,
we need
Jack Colby.
Why did we get rid of him for Libby?
Hey, hey. Do we go to the pub now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's the money?
We'll take some
money
out of the pub, yeah?
Let's
be that. That Bennett can clear this in the morning.
Yeah, leave it.
Remember we've got cancelled paperballing at the weekend?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So you got those tights for me?
Yeah.
I need that stocking set as well if you've got that.
Yeah, it's fine. No,
you've got it. Excellent. Thank you. Oh, shit.
Look how wet James is.
Really, really wet.